NVIDIA is everywhere at SIGGRAPH. We have 23 technical papers. We have the OpenUSD Day. We also have the GenAI Day.
This is my first SIGGRAPH, so I'm really excited about presenting my own work and also helping out with a real-time live demo.
SIGGRAPH is really a wonderful meeting point between creators and researchers, especially researchers in AI that want to build tools for those creators.
I think the impact of the research from our team and NVIDIA is really helping the artists. For example, I've been working with the team on 3D generation. It can help accelerate the work as a tool for artists.
So this year, we see that AI tools for creators allow them to generate content in a way that is much more interactive and much more dynamic. There's generation of 3D data, of video data, of embedded data, and creators can interactively generate and edit and repeat this process.
I'm super excited about SIGGRAPH Real-Time Live, where we show how we leverage GenAI technology to generate USD for 3D content creation. Real-Time Live challenging a team in multiple aspects. Not only you need to have the coolest technology, you also got very few minutes to explain the technology to the audience.
Yeah, this is getting really hot here.
I think we're really doing like the front-end research that has really huge impact.
I look forward to learn the latest and greatest technology and also brainstorm about what the coolest research we can do for the next SIGGRAPH.